Hi folks, here we have my new bass. It's a RebelRelic 51 precision bass made by Luke Whitfield in Amsterdam. Well, it's a very simple instrument. It has one pickup in it. It's from Seymour Duncan. A volume and tone control. Maple neck. I guess it's a ash body. That's all. Round strings on it. But it's very versatile. You wouldn't guess. It's just one pickup, but you can get lots of different tones out of it. Check my clips. See you later.